Standing right here in front of the entrance of Metro Atlanta Speedway. Let's take a look. Gates busted down. There it is, folks, where Dale Earnhardt won his first paved race. Catch fence is still there. Great big track. Concession stands are right here, off to my left. All tore down. See Elf in the background, all that construction, this place is going to be gone. So I got down here to check it out before they bulldoze it. Stand right straight ahead of me. You see the gate? Walk right off into the track there, right where the flag stand was. Steel wood and everything where the tower was. Unbelievable. Well, that's about all there is to see here. A nice abandoned track, a lot of history. Metro Atlanta Speedway, Charlotte, North Carolina.